We've heard of the naughtiness on set. I'm curious if there's a specific example you can give to illustrate what those boys are like.
Colin was very cheeky. He would always try and distract, because he knew that I am the worst corpser on set. It doesn't take much for me to giggle. And so when the camera's on me and he's off camera, he'd always do his smolder. Or he'd do anything to make me laugh. Same with Josh. And it was really hard for me to keep a straight face. And that was really naughty. There was one moment in one of the episodes where Regina is has got Prince Charming, you know, in a stranglehold. And he falls to the floor and Jasmine runs to him to make sure he's okay. And I've got Dennis, who plays Aladdin, looking over and everyone. And Josh just grabs me as a joke and says, "Jasmine, well, hello." And all of a sudden, he pulls me over and it's so funny. And Aladdin's like, "You know that's my girl." It's just a very funny moment. They just love to play with each other and all that. And it's those moments that I cherish and keep in my heart.